Jesus. And people say I'm a disgrace to society.